كن سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي لا سوى كن سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي لا سوى بالتحدي لا سوى حرر النفس ولا تحيا هباء يا ربيع أنت الوحيد حرر النفس ولا كن سعيدا كن فريدا عش بفخر في الحياة لا تبالي فالمعالي بالتحدي لا سوى
Thank you. Assalamu alaikum, bro. How's your game today? You played two games?
Yeah, alhamdulillah, we won one and we drew the last one. The first one, I thought we played really well because we used the wings more. We did one, two more. And we finished off more shots on target. Second game, we didn't really use the pitch as much as we actually did as the first game. So I'm a bit tired, but
yeah.
Alhamdulillah, it was a good game. Although we beat the team before, but I think this time the Solve had the game plan ready and set.
Yeah, what's the improvement for next week?
Inshallah, for next week, we just need to do what we did. Just use the corners and also just link more. If it's too crowded in the middle, just make space.
I think you guys played well in the first game.
Yeah.
Good link up as well, as you said. Good flow of the game.
Yeah.
So keep it up, inshallah.
Sakallah khair.
Salaam alaikum, Kaiser.
Wa alaikum salaam to Allah.
So talk to me about your two games you had today.
Yeah, alhamdulillah, I think we're finally clicking. We're starting to play. I think we're starting to get to know each other a bit better. And mashallah, we're playing as a team now. So I think first couple of games we weren't playing as a team. So I think the rest of the league, mashallah, needs to watch out for.
How did your results go?
We won the first game 5-1 and the second game 6-1. Yeah,
six
so we're just a bit upset about the conceding the goals, but inshallah we'll sort that out.
That's a comfortable margin, mashallah, you guys won it.
Yeah, but you know, you can always do better, alhamdulillah.
Inshallah. So you're gonna carry the same form onto next week?
Yeah, inshallah. We just stay healthy, stay fit. lay off the chocolate kebabs and we'll be all right, inshallah.
Inshallah. You're standing in today for who?
For Bobid.
Well done. So how did your both games go?
Alhamdulillah, first one we drew against a very tough team, and second one, unfortunately, we lost. But great play, great, well played all team. My team played amazing, well played to the other team as well. And inshallah, next week we'll get back on it.
What do you think you can carry forward to next week for as an improvement?
As an improvement, I think we played well, just a bit more communication, inshallah. And we'll be able to be there, inshallah. So apart from injuries and everything, we'll be there, inshallah.